Oh no, I accidentally scrambled my Rubik's Cube. And I'm just gonna act like I don't know how to solve it. So, I'm going to be using the comment section to help me solve this cube. So, I will make it easy for you and I'm gonna solve the white side because I can. So, let's just do that really quickly and start the video. And there is a white side, so I'm gonna be using y'all to solve this cube. All right, so here is the scramble. All right, let's see it.